Today I'm with Carroll. Oh, look at his beautiful things. It starts from this and it ends up with all of this. Isn't it beautiful? Hi, Carroll, how are you?
Great.
It's such a pleasure to meet you. I love your things. How long have you been making them? 2 years? Oh my goodness, and you're an expert already. Yes, you are. Now this, how long does it take you to create this?
We're doing it in stages, so it takes you probably a day from it.
Oh, a day.
It's called a small one. It's a large one.
Okay, this that's a small one.
Yeah, well, you know, this bowl, I consider these small.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
But the more detail, the longer it takes.
Okay.
Yes.
Now, what will we use this for?
Some bread bowl. Like make biscuits in. Or either you can use it for decoration.
Okay, a bread bowl to make biscuits. It's absolutely fabulous. I just love it. Oh, my goodness. All that. Now, what did you make it from? What kind of
food?
Black gum. And it grows in the swamps. Oh my goodness, this fabulous. I thank you so much for talking with us today. Now tell me, are you online? Where can we purchase your beautiful things?
We have a Facebook page.
Okay, you're on Facebook.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
What's your Facebook page?
From trunk to trade.
Okay, there it is. On Facebook. Thank you for talking with me. And keep on making your beautiful things. Thank you for joining me, everybody. And thank you for meeting Carroll with me. Have a blessed day, because you know, for the best, it's just gotta be handmade.